Hello and welcome. If you've used NotebookLM and you have produced assets like video overview, audio overview, and slide decks, you may have noticed that just because you produce those assets, and even if you watch them, it doesn't mean that you actually know it. And you could fall into the case where you are reading a slide deck rather than delivering it because you know the information. So listening to audio or watching a video or going through a slide deck doesn't assure that I know the information. What else can I do to make sure that I know it? One solution is to use guided learning in Google Gemini. And so if you go into Google Gemini and you click on Add Files and you click on NotebookLM and you add in the notebook where you have the sources and you click Add, that's going to be part of the conversation. What you can then do is you can then go to your tools area and can use a tool called guided learning. Guided learning is going to walk you through an adversarial process. Basically, it's going to adjust based on how you answer the question and whether or not you really know what you're talking about when a question is asked. You could do something in the chat like asking the AI to help you to work on a presentation of specific aspects of what's in the notebook. So we're going to make some adjustments to this particular prompt. We're going to state that we're doing a presentation on the content in 2 days. We want to make sure that we know it according to our niche, and that we want the AI to interrupt us if we're vague. And again, we're going to use guided learning in order to make sure that we know it. We're then going to click Enter. So we're going to answer the question. I'm then going to click Enter. And so when I answer that question, Gemini is going to come back and it's going to continue to ask me questions to make sure I understand. And so we will continue to answer the questions in guided learning. So if your goal is to know specific relationships or that you know the sources well enough to present them, another way to accomplish this is to attach your notebook and then go through the guided learning process to allow Google Gemini to ask you questions and adjust based on your understanding. You're going to notice that you have multiple sources here inside of this notebook, and that's important because it would be difficult to take these 18 sources, some of which are YouTube videos, some of which are PDFs, and to put them all in a Gemini conversation to work through guided learning. So the workflow is to gather your sources in NotebookLM, turn on guided learning, attach your notebook, and then begin to get the AI to ask you questions based on the relationships inside of your notebook. Okay, so with that, thanks, and I will see you in another video.